So we left off doing these two, and now we need to do volume three. There's a case to the top, side, and back. There. Volume, disc one. Disc two. Disc three, it has the most episodes actually, I think. No. And yeah, that's it for volume three. Just volume four. Four, five episodes. Oh yeah, and these discs have all these cases have like stuff behind them. It's kind of cool. Here's disc two. And finally, disc three. Only four episodes. And yeah, that's it for volume four. Oh, hold on a sec. Okay. Sorry about that. Can't pause my videos anymore. Maybe I can't, I don't know. But anyway, here's volume five. I still haven't opened it yet. Volume six. Hundredth episode, I think it says. Yeah, 100th episode. Only 12 episodes. Pretty hard to open. Okay, here are all the episodes. And here's the last volume that I have, volume seven. It's pretty cool because you can do this. So, anyway, here are all the episodes. Here's the front of the discs. Probably this episode that you probably can't see. It's called The Juice is Loose. You probably can't see it through this thing. So, yeah. And that's the last volume that I have. And here we have just three random discs. Sir Griffin the Untold Story. This came out after Volume 2. Front has a bunch of like I don't know. And here's Family Guy Blue Harvest. Sure, this is.